sucks because there's not as many NFL updates on the weekend as there is during the week.
What are those slackers doing? Taking away?